We are backstage HK49, Louis Xanadakis, split decision.
Yes.
You were expecting a long fight. You were expecting a tough fight from your opponent. Was there anything that surprised you in there?
Nothing really surprised me. A few times when I had his back, I had some trouble turning him onto his stomach, which at the gym I don't normally have trouble with. I'll go back and correct the mistakes there, but yeah, other than that, everything went as I thought it would go. Essentially, I would have liked a knockout, but it didn't happen.
Yeah.
I think you have to have knockout power for that.
So Owen's a local kid. You're all the way from Montreal, but at the end, you guys showed some great respect for each other. Why is that so important for you?
I think it's super important to show respect for your opponent because, I mean, he's after the same thing you're after, so you got to respect that dream and that ambition. Getting in the cage isn't easy. He's nervous for sure. I'm nervous about it, and we get in and we do it. So it's a tough thing to do. It's a tough thing to get over, so you got to respect that no matter what.
How's this experience been for you here in Calgary for Hard Knocks?
I'll say this. Hard Knocks runs a well-oiled machine over here. Everything was to the point. As soon as we got off the plane, we had the interviews. You guys accommodated me super well out here. It was fantastic. The Calgary fans are awesome, and it's a beautiful city.
We loved having you. Your record's pretty impressive. You're now 12-0. You're undefeated. You're 5-0 with your pro record. How does this keep fueling Louis?
I just want to get the next win and break the next level and get to the UFC. So that's my goal. I got another fight planned June 12th in Japan. For Pancras, so I'm looking forward to that. I'm going to get back to the gym as soon as I can and get ready for that.
Well, good luck for that, and can't wait to see you back here in Calgary, hopefully soon.
Awesome. Thank you guys for having me. I appreciate you guys. Shout out to Sarah from Hard Knocks Fighting. She was fantastic to deal with, made everything super easy for me. So thanks to her, and thanks to everyone. For us, everyone back at TriStar Gym, my family, my girlfriend, everybody. It's just too many people to mention. Thank you.
A lot of love. Thanks a lot, Louis.
Thank you.